you're going to be a centerman, you got to be really, really intelligent.
Or just big.
In the 70s, quick opportunity with John Smith.
Second frame.
Getting an early goal by this big line to the Colorado Avalanche. And boy, this feels good for Martin Cut. Martin Cut, former first round pick for the Avalanche. He's been dying to just get something going, to be consistent in the National Hockey League. He hasn't quite hit that pace, but he knows that this is the year.